talking about Amir Khan, because that fight is always being talked about. Whenever your name gets mentioned, his name gets mentioned. Where do you see that fight taking place? Is it in between 150 pounds? Could you see it being a catchweight?
You know, when we sit down and he finally wants this fight, then we can talk more about the weight. But for now, you know, just let him win, and if it happens, then we talk weight.
But do you believe he wants this fight after that performance?
You know, he's been in with some good fights, so he believes he can win this fight. He believes it. He said it every time that he'll beat me up, he'll do this and do that. So, you know, people will think until he's got in there with me, in his eyes, he won't be able to do that. You know, he thinks that he can beat me, and he can't.
How do you see that fight happening, though? If you were to fight him, say, in the end of this year, how do you see that fight playing out with Amir?
You know, I win. You know, I win by a knockout.